near South Kensington 3 Happy Places Shoppy Pack. So this Shoppy Pack was 13 Petkins. It is called the Puppy Panther Theater Welcome Pack. Comes with the Shoppy, and it comes with the 13 Petkins. And they are so cute. And then there's also this little hot dog. And he's really cute. Here's the back of the box. So it comes with 4 wall tiles. And then this is the contents, which it says 1 little Shoppy, 1 doll stand, 13 Petkins, 4 wall tiles, which it doesn't say tiles, wall tiles, it just says tiles. And then this is 1 catalog. So this is the checklist, because it says includes catalog, which that's the checklist. If you guys don't know what that word is, I just told you. And then I have this Shoppy, so this is Kiki Cream. But this one, I don't know her name because I never opened her and I don't really have her. So I'll be back until this Shoppy pack is open! Yay! Okay guys, I am back with the Shoppy pack open! Yay! So let's get started. So the first thing I need to show you is the checklist. And I'm gonna show you it. This is the front of it with all of the Petkins. And it also shows you what they are. And this is the back of it. So this is the one that I just have now. And then these two, I have them somewhere, but it's just that I had never done a video of them yet. So these are the 4 that I have already. So 1, 2, 3, 4. These are really cute and adorable. So now I am going to be showing you the Shoppy and then the Petkins. So here's Hollywood. And she is so cute. And then this, so the colors of her are gold and purple. And it's a great little combination and it's really cute. And also this is a little videotape and for filming movies. So this was discovered a long time ago, back then. And she is so cute, and she also has 2 little stars. And this is the back of her, which I don't know what these are right here. These little gold things. I think they're the things that could strike 1. But she is just so cute. And then her shoes, they have like these. Are these like squares around her shoes? And then on the back, there's little stars. And her eyes are purple. Which I really like the combination of purple and gold. It's just so pretty. And then her lips are yellow. So now it's time for the Petkins. So the first thing I need to show you is this little wall tile. You can actually take these apart and then put them back together because sometimes it's hard for me to put them back together. So this first Petkin is a TV. Then this is a big speaker. And this is a little small speaker. And then this is a little music player. And this is, so that number is 332, which that is a portable speaker dock. Portable speaker dock, which it's for the whole of this little music player. And this is a auto man. Let me stand this back up. Okay, so this is a little soda. So this is a little soda. And then this is a little cute hot dog. Which this looks like a lemonade to me. It looks more than a lemonade instead of a soda. And this is a chair, which it's not just a chair, it's a kind of chair. That's a 327 theater chair. So then this is a little slushy. This is number 331, and that is a side table. Then this is a little ice cream. It's really cute. You can take it out. You can also put it back in. And there's also a little ice cream scoop. That's really cool. So this is the back of the little ice cream. It's really cute. Let me go ahead and put this little ice cream. And then this is a little ice cream tub. This is the back of it. And I really like the colors that are on it. Like, it's melting ice cream. And then it's orange and then, like, red or hot pink at the bottom. And it's really cool. Like, and then pink at the bottom. That's really cool. And I think that's it. Yeah, I think I did everything now. Did I? I think I did everything. Let me see. Oh, yeah, this is a hot dog. Wait, what? Oh, so this is a Auto Man. I thought I said that. I actually did say that. Just said I was going too fast, but I'll say it again. So that is an Auto Man. Can't get up to your shoulder. There you go.
Yay. I really like her. She's just so cute.
So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!